Good afternoon, guys. So, got the carpet all fitted, rod holders all in. I'm just going around putting the rubbing straight on at the minute. Oh, right. We've got the speakers in. I went for them ones over there in the end, down there. I'll tell you what. Inside of me, that is a pull of myself to want you pulling me. And if it's room for the bird, then I won't. I think that's gonna be more than enough. So once I've got the rubbing straight on, I'll get the engine refitted. I started doing this because the sun had come out. I don't know how well you'll see the pole job. I need the sun to, here it comes. I don't know how well you can see that. The blue hasn't come out as much as I thought it might have done. On the little test piece I did before, our blue came out really nice, but when you get there, it shows off a lot better. I think with the human eye, it's a lot better than the camera. You can see that there. So I dug out an old bit of alley that I'd lined in the garage, cleaned it up. Got a little bit of stickiness to get off there, but that's riveted on and done. Seats have still got to fit, console's still got to be fitted. Here's me multiflex, pain in the arse some people. Multiflex cable turned up, the fucking helm didn't. So I've got nothing to attach it to, so still can't cut the hole and actually fit the steering. So much for getting it out today. It ain't happening now because I can't steer the bloody thing. And I haven't got a tow bar on my van either yet. It's on that one. I've got to take it off of that one and fit it that one. Seats still got to be put back together. These need bolting on. This needs bolting down. Bimini is up. And the carpet's in. Got to get some spray glue because it's lifting in places. There she goes. So, yeah, that's, I don't know what else to say, it's another update for the minute, with it so close to finishing now. Like I say, still got the cleat to sort out, I'm still waiting on the eye and the bolt and the rubber block to go here. I need to push the trailer back on the boat back on the trailer, so I can get access with a drill up here to drill this hole. At the moment, this is in a bloody way. So I need to gain about 8 inches on the boat backwards, and then I can get in there and drill that hole and shit myself when the hole comes out in the wrong place at the top. Because, you know, I'm trying to get it as central as I can. That carpet needs trimming a little bit more there just to tidy that up. It's not glued down yet at the front. I need some spray glue, I'll glue it all down. So, like I say, there's the rubber backed. So it's only thin, which is handy because it helps mould it into place. So it's all in, all down, it's lifting here. Let's get in there. So like I say, that carpet won't matter if it gets wet because it'll just roll on back down. So yeah, there's a little update for you for a minute, guys. Sorry about the shit music, I've had to put the radio on because the I can't record and play music at the same time on my phone. This is a pain. So the stereo's all in and clipped in all flush and everything nice. That'll sit there. Steering in the middle. If I do get any switches, I'll probably put them in the side here. If at a later date I need to put, if I want to go out at night, I've got to put navigation lights on. In order to have navigation lights, you've got to go and have a, the old safety certificate, which is bullshit just because it's got a bit of electricity. You know what I mean? Oh, stupid. So what I've been doing here is using that, putting that there, and then spacing the holes out. I'm basically drilling in a 5mm hole, and then I'm using these screws here after I've drilled through with that one. And then as that goes in, it punches in and then it pops back out again. So the screw's just in behind. It's a bit loose in places, so I'm going to get some mastics and sealant and stuff down the back of them. and it'll help bond it to the boat better than just the screws on your own. But I don't know, well, you can see that old blue. And then I don't think you'll see anything from the black side. Down too dark. So, I mean, I've got a dilemma with the old bimini. I either leave it up for transporting. Well, I mean, it comes right back down to here because it had to. I cocked up. I drilled a hole there, mounted it, and then when I put it up, put the seats there, I realised it was sitting too far forward. Right about now, it's sort of pretty much in line with the seats, which might be going a little bit further forward yet anyway. I bolted that, sanded through it. I've got a bit of paint. I bought a tin of black paint today, and I'm just doing the transom plate. And I said I was going to do them cleats, so the cleats are sitting there drying off. And there's the back plate, which, yeah, pretty much all dry now. Let me do the other side to it. Settle, turn them over, do the other side. So black plates on the white pearl thingy, probably look alright, and then the back plate. Leave them out of dust. So I think that's your early update. I should be back probably in a second when I've done the rest of it. But yeah, got the audio in, that's all wired in lovely. I'm going to grab the engine in a minute, put that back on, get all the controls put in. So when I come back in a minute, when I click my fingers or whatever, we'll be back with an engine fitted and everything all working. See you soon. Boys and girls, we done? Well, nearly. Still waiting on a few little bits and pieces, still got to drill the hole there. Carpet's on, still ain't been glued down, gotta get the glue to glue it down. Seats still aren't bolted down because I need new bolts. Steering isn't fitted because they sent me the cable and not the bloody helm. Controls are back on, engine's on. Filled up with water. You hear that? It's so quiet, it's lovely. Very quiet little engine. Pumps water like a good. I've got a feeling that's pumping too much. But we're all up and running, barring the steering wheel. So needs a good wash now because it's still dirty down this side. Need to tidy the wiring up for the stereo. See, the stereo's on now. Getting wet. Oh my. And then once the steering wheel's in place about in the centre, should be good. Like I say, I've drilled the holes but I haven't got bolts long enough to go through that to tighten them down, so I have to get longer bolts. And then I need to tidy this up, it's a bit grubby, white paint over it and all sorts, so that'll get tidied up at a later date. A bit more prop. Lovely quiet four stroke. Turn that back up.
Top 40, it's between a former number one, Dragon Bowman.
Little damn aerial I've got there.
A brand new song, only released on Friday,
Magnum,
from
there.
The so mighty Coldplay. Alright, I can reveal, officially, the biggest song in
all
the UK.
All the rubbing strike done. That's all on there all the way around.
Wow! Your streams and downloads after 2 days have sent it straight to the top. We'll play Higher Power.
Oh, Bimini's perfect, I can stand up underneath it just about, and yeah, it's good fun. So much closer to being done now. So it should be lovely, dossing on the river. got a bit of radio, got a bit of cover, got some fishing holders, rod holders, a bit of extra storage now. So I've got this one back together, screw it all back together. There's all the storage. What do you reckon, chaps? So close to being done. If I had a tow bar, I'd be tempted to run it down the water and just steer the engine by hand. But at least get it in the water so I can see how it lies. But, oh, so much happier. So much happier. But we're nearly there now. Anyway, let me go turn this hose off. See you in the next one when it's completely finished and we're heading for the water, probably. Yeah, it's come a long way, and that's out the old fucking thing covered in grey paint. The shitty inside. Yeah. Lush.